suspense account is an account that is used to correct errors. So the type of errors that we'll be dealing with are the errors that in most cases do not affect the trial balance agreement. So those type of errors include error of omission, and then we've got error of commission, and then we've got error of principle, and then we've got error of original entry, and then we've got complete reversal of entries, and then number six, we've got what is known as the transpositional error, and then number seven, we've got what is known as the compensating error. So these are the errors that we'll be specifically looking at when we are talking about the suspense account. So error of omission is an error that occurs in most cases when a transaction has been completely omitted from the books of account, or when a transaction has not been recorded in the books of account at all. And then error of commission is an error that occurs when a transaction has been recorded in the wrong personal account. And then error of principle is an error that occurs when a transaction has been recorded in the wrong class of account. And then an error of original entry is an error that occurs when a wrong figure has been used. For example, we are given 300 and then we end up recording 30. So this is known as an error of original entry. And then complete reversal of entries occurs when a transaction has been recorded on the wrong side of an account but using a correct figure. And then transpositional error, it is an error that occurs when the sequence or the order of digits has been changed. For example, let's say our transaction is for 316, and then when we record in the books of accounts, we record 361. Then it means the order or the sequence of digits has been changed. So this is what is known as the transpositional error. And then lastly, we've got what is known as the compensating error. Compensating error is known as an error that occurs when a transaction is said compensating error occurs or is a situation whereby errors cancel each other. For example, you might be given a transaction like a purchase day book. You have been undercast by 200. This is a good example of a compensating error. These are errors that cancel each other. So these are the things that we'll be looking at when we're talking about the suspense account. In most cases, we'll